If B&M made cars, they'd make these. Just as Mercedes are a symbol of excellence, quality, and innovation, B&M are their equivalents. But just how have B&M earned themselves such an impeccable reputation? Let's show you. Before the B&M era, both Walter Bolliger and Claude Mabillard worked for the Intamin Roller Coaster Manufacturing Company, where they helped realise such coaster projects as Z-Force, or as it is now known at Six Flags Magic Mountain, Flashback. They also worked on Shockwave, a stand-up roller coaster formerly at the same park. Both Bolliger and Mabillard worked very closely together during their time at Intamin. But somewhere along the line, they realised that they could do better, and they could give to the theme parks their own fresh ideas and designs. Little is known about the intimate reason for Bolliger and Mabillard to make the break from the Intamin company. Whether it was bad vibes, a bad relationship with the people in charge, or simply aspiration to show the world their own notions and concepts. Whatever it was, one thing is for sure. Their departure paved the way for the creation of some of the most beautiful and exciting roller coasters in the world. And so, B&M was born. Headquarters were set up in Monfay, Switzerland, now practically neighbours to their old friends but new competition, Intamin. So just what is so special about a B&M roller coaster? Well, the main thing you will notice is the smoothness. B&Ms are renowned for being very smooth. And whilst this is debatable whether it's something a roller coaster should really boast, you cannot help but enjoy the luxury and flair of gliding around the track effortlessly. So, with as much luxury and flair, surely there must be a sacrifice. Well, in a sort of way, yes, there is. You see, whilst other roller coaster manufacturers also concentrate on a broader spectrum of attractions, such as water rides, flat rides, and big wheels, B&M manufacture roller coasters and nothing but. Their attention is solely directed to the improvements of both the mechanical and technical aspects of roller coasters. And whilst the sacrifice of making other genres of rides may be a small financial disability, it enables B&M to fine-tune safety, smoothness, and of course excitement. Because What is usually found in a B&M roller coaster ride is a plethora of sensors and emotions which other roller coaster manufacturers simply cannot match. Walter Bolliger and Claude Mabillard are by and large geniuses when it comes to roller coaster physics and mathematics. Their confidence in their own calculations can be summed up by a short banter between Walter Bolliger and Alton Towers ride imagineer John Wardley whilst watching the first ever track test of Nemesis in 1994. John Wardley stood nervously next to Walter Bolliger as Nemesis climbed its lift hill for the first time and asked, "What if it doesn't make it around the track?" To which Bolliger confidently replied, "It will make it around. Our trains always make it round perfectly." True to his word, Nemesis traversed its track flawlessly on its maiden run and has since completed over 600,000 runs since 1994. So precise and mathematically correct are B&M at their calculations that it's no wonder they can be so confident about their creations.